I go to church because I live alone. And I know one day he's going to come back.
Yes, sir.
And he's going to have to go to my mom. Hallelujah. Those of you that ride on somebody else's belief, Jesus. I hate to be in your shoes today.
My Lord.
Dad and mama are going to die one day.
Yes, Lord.
Then what you going to do?
Jesus.
You ain't got God on your side.
My Lord.
You might be losing battle.
Yes.
Somebody ought to shout glory.
Glory.
So you know what? You got to ride, and the only way you will ride this train.
Jesus.
Then you know what? Sometimes it's going to be hardship. Paycheck might not run to the right, might not make it to the next week.
My Lord.
You're going to need to call God.
Jesus.
He'll hold, he'll collect us back.
Yes, sir.
Oh, do power come and can't mess with your life. If you got God on your side.
Hallelujah.
Gas company can't cut your gas off.
Jesus.
You got God on your side, church.
Hallelujah.
Or you got people that walk around and hate you. God on your side.
Yeah.
Oh, the hate is going down one day.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel good, church. I hate to leave here, but I got to go.
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, I'm trying to think what I want to give y'all on this land.
Thank you.
Oh, we've been born again. You know, you got to let go and let God. I think that I'm going on. So many times, you know, you have hardship on.
Yeah.
You don't want to talk about hardship.
Praise.
Oh, that's when you get saved, everybody don't think you got a veil of roses.
Mm-hmm.
But didn't Jesus go through hell?
Yes, he did.
And so we got to do the same thing. We want to fool people in him, but we don't. We fool them in him, but we don't have nothing to keep them there.
God.
I'm telling you, you got to come in here because you love God.
Hey,
not come in here for no part of God,
yeah.
Man.
Hallelujah.
You ain't fooling people to pay their tithe. Pay your tithe, God. I'm going to give you $100 back. Pay your tithe because you're supposed to. Amen.
Amen.
Walking around here with stolen clothes on. Amen.
Jesus.
Amen. Lord again. Amen.
Amen.
Somebody ought to shout glory.
Glory.
We have to tell everybody like
this. Tell it.
Tell it. I'm wondering why your high heels shoes keep great. Give God his 10%. When you think you're really women, God's so many men.
To us, yes, he has.
Mm-hmm.